JPMorgan Chase, one of the largest banks in the world, had a long and lucrative relationship with Jeffrey Epstein, the notorious sex trafficker who died in prison in but according to a lawsuit filed by the U.S. Virgin Islands, JPMorgan Chase did more than just provide banking services to Epstein. It also allegedly obstructed federal law enforcement and prosecuting agencies pursuing Epstein by failing to report his suspicious transactions and activities.